We had to put up another mailbox because someone took the other one out. Literally shattered the post, crushed it enough so that I couldn't get the door to close. So we went whole hog and put in a new system that if an implement hits this, it'll move. And now with having cameras in the appropriate positions, we'll know who did it. Stay tuned and I'll show you how we put the thing together.
I guess I could pull it out to that measurement.
The 2x4 is where you don't hang on to.
Okay.
With one hand you hang onto the 2x4, and with the other hand you keep this going straight. Okay, not too critical at the beginning, but get your head back.
Does that point have to hit the ground?
The top of it has to go in.
Whoa.
We're pretty close.
Do I still need to hold the pole, do you think?
No. Hold on, I'm not in yet.
Oh.
I gotta put the top in.
Can't just build up the dirt around it?
Okay.
Ah, okay, it had to be bare. Yes, I do.
Where is it at now? Can you hold on to the front of the drop the... it'll swing a little bit this way and that way, probably because of the wind.
Okay.
Well,
it's supposed to be 6 to 8. Oh, you're going to get 6 to 8 from here. Yeah. And if she pulls up here, she probably will reach it, but...
Sure. I'd rather have her reach farther than to keep having her replace mailboxes.
Yeah, that's true. Good.
I did it, right?
Yep.
Okay. Tomorrow, I'll work on the glass.
Oh, this?
No. I'll work on putting the house numbers up.
Oh, oh.
I'm not going to do that today.
There it is. And it should be wobbly when you're touching it, right?
Yes. That's it.
Okay. Will somebody be able to lift that out? Or not with it tightened?
They'll be able to lift it off the this part here. And you lift it off of this.
Oh.
Can still swing.
Here, why don't I take that in?
Well, there's a lot of stuff here to get.
Before we go, it's important to quickly mention for all who are visiting to subscribe, ring the bell, leave a comment, and share with friends and family. Now for the most important part, thank you to those who have subscribed. Thank you. And yes, thank you to those who are visiting. We value you too. We're trying to reach 1,000 subscribers so that we may receive a pittance from YouTube to cover expenses. We replaced one camera, tripod, and bought a water-cooled editor for video production, plus all the tools we review. So if you could help us reach that 1,000 subscription point, thank you. Well, this is the old farmer Scott Bain. Be well, be safe, and be kind to someone.
Don't forget to click like and click subscribe on the Old Farmer YouTube channel. And thanks again for watching. Bye.
The VFW National Home for Children, providing families of veterans and active duty military opportunities for growth and development in a nurturing community. Please consider a donation to help their children and families. I.C. Rhodes speaking.